dry patch behind you.
The Manor Farm Riding School has taught more than 1,000 pupils in its 15-year history. They lease their land and buildings from Epsom Council on an annual basis. In March, they were told their lease would not be renewed unless they carried out major repairs at a cost of some £8,000. Today's rally is in protest at the council's decision.
Well, I think they've been very, very unreasonable about us. I think we do a very, very good job here. We've been here 15 years, do a lot of work for young children, and I just think they're just not willing to help us in the way. Very unreasonable.
What's going to happen to the school if you do have to move from here?
Well, we'll just have to close the school down. There'll be lots of heartbroken children. What we'll do with the horses, we're not sure. Some of them we may be able to get homed out, but then I'm afraid some of them will have to go through Macinshaw.
The school say they would spend the £8,000 for repairs, but only if the council would grant a 25-year lease instead of the annual one. The council won't do this as they have long-term plans for a country park in the area. They say they don't want to commit themselves to having a riding school at this stage. The council will appear in court before the end of the month to seek a possession order for the site. The school's supporters have raised a 1,000 signature petition. They say their only hope is to mobilise support for their cause amongst the town's politicians. This is Roger Parry in Epsom for Thames News.